slip, put to ground by two Italian defenders. On the pressure comes from Ireland, on comes David Wallace. And David Wallace scores for Ireland, it's the third try. And in the end, the Italian defence was simply out on its feet.
You know, he's the best in the business at dynamic braking over a short burst. He just accelerates like nobody else.